and almost half a million doses of the Johnson & Johnson vaccine were delivered to Ethiopia on Monday. Ethiopia's health minister, Lea Tadase, and U.S. ambassador to Ethiopia, Gita Passe, attended a ceremony at Addis Ababa Bole International Airport to greet the shipment's arrival that contained 453,600 doses.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.